Okay, so we have one leg down on the range stove. And we check the voltage down here. 110 coming out of each of these units here. And so the two separate units going into one, coming out with 110. And we checked here. This one has 220 there, so there's a problem with the line somewhere. Possibly under the house, most likely at the socket. At the range. So if you have a dryer, it's the same scenario. Make sure you have voltage here and open up the socket and see what that looks like.